So you are witnessing the penalty shootouts. First kick to be taken by Paris, and to guard the goal is fresh fish, Mr. Morey. What a save. Didn't I tell you this last tall and lanky, well-built, physically fit. He's like a spring out there in the goalpost. Jersey number 3-1. Don't miss S. Morey. Doing justice to fresh fish. Saving that first penalty. Now it is going to be dip. Referee, the players are playing behind the goalpost. Tell them to move. Put right. Don't stand there. Put right. Okay. That's very smoothly given inside. It was like a bedroom shot. Slowly and steadily ball going without the knowledge of the goalkeeper there. Awesome. Awesome kick, you can say. No power absolutely in that. Just a feeble touch. And leading by one goal is Fresh Fish. One all. As of now. That was way above the crossbar. Bullet shot straight into the goal. So with that, Fresh Fish moving ahead. And Parish FC, thank you for joining us. Better luck next time. We're going to tell you who's the promising player. Yeah, DJ. Parish FC promising player Shrikar. Shrikar, please join us to take your trophy. And to hand over the trophy, we've got Johan out here who's going to give the trophy to Shrikar from Parish FC. Alright, our sponsors for this tournament.
We'd like to thank all our sponsors out here for the Jesus Art Foundation tournament, which was happening for last 2-3 days now. We got Prakash Rodericks, Wellspun Foundation, Basin Catholic Cooperative Bank Limited, Manikpur Urban Cooperative Credit Society, Mr. Dinesh Pariyar, Mr. Vijay Govind Patil, Men Don Ka Farm Stay, Under the Sky by Disa Farm, Manco iSpace, Mr. Rohan Manezes, Viva Holdings and Home, Hotel Shiv Krupa, Hotel Haridwar, Tipsy Panda, Pink Salt Cafe, Uptown Cafe, We Delivers, Omicron, Sugna Farm, Vikar Chicken Center, Vijay Builders, Wellingkani Cooperative Credit Society Limited, Mr. Nicholas Almeida, Mr. Sachin Gharat, Mr. PVK Nambiar, Mr. Uma Patil, Mr. Rakesh De Silva, Silva Constructions, Sagar De Silva, JC Fabricators, OHS Engineering, PhysioFit, Earth Fitness,
Johan, promising player, Shrikar. Shrikar from Paris FC, all the way from Daman. Thank you for joining us. See you next year. Wow, what a move that was. What a move. Monori FC leading 1-0. FC Podurite, tighten your socks. This is a time to prove yourself. Monori FC leading 1-0. Second day of the football carnival organized by Jesus Heart Foundation. We've got Monori FC raining goal. It's raining goals on the ground of YMCA. FC Podurite, come on. Showcase your talent right now. Full power to Monori FC there. A fraction of seconds, 2 goals. On the move, could it be the third one? Look at that. One man trying and dribbling the ball and cutting all the plays of the opponent. Now they have taken a move from the right hand side. Absolutely super football happening out here. Player to player without missing the ball. When danger is near, they give back passes. On to the move. On the left flank, from the left flank to the right flank, Monori FC. A lovely ball there, and this could be dangerous. We have to wait and watch. Selfish move that is, and straight into the goal. Three goals leading is Monori FC. 3-0 is FC Podurite. Young boys, young talent will grow one day. The very first attempt that you came to play, that's in the midst of the first half, Monori FC 3-0 is FC Podurite. Next match between V United versus OSSC. We United versus OSCC. V United versus OSSC. That's the next match. So that's the fourth one. As I told you, it's raining goals. Monterey FC leading 4 goals. FC Porto Wright yet to score. V United versus OSSC. Please come take a photograph, line up, give a line up. And entry fee and your match is next. V United versus OSSC.
Seems like a one-sided match is going on, with Monterey FC doing very well out here. The referee whistles and the game starts now.
Next match between V United versus OSSC. Please come and take a picture in front of the banner. Give us your lineup. Give us the entry fee because your match is next. V United versus OSSC.
The ball is again with Monterey FC. Nice stop. Pass it on to the goalkeeper. The referee whistles, the game starts, and Monterey FC again collects the ball and his passes on the backside. Nice tackle, pass it on to the player on the backside. Again, the position of the ball is more with Manori FC. Ball is with the goalkeeper, passes on to the player. Nice pass, nice tackle on the line. Back pass to jersey number 45. It's a longer passes they're playing. Very beautiful game. With 80% out of possession of the ball, Manori FC just killing it up. Nice pass near the penalty area. It goes near the corner. Passes on there in the penalty area. Again, passes behind. The player takes, try to shoot and misses it just over the goal. On the move. Just above the crossbar.
V United versus OSSC. Can the team captains please come forward? Can the team captains please come forward, take a picture in front of the banner? Give us your lineup, give us your entry fee. Let's start the match. Dominating the game this time is Manori FC. 4 goals as of now. In the first half, in the second half, no account open, but looking for that.
Game is halted. The ball is with Padurai FC. It's in the center, waiting for the whistle. His ball, game starts again. Small passes.
OSSC is Om Sai Sports Club. The captain, if you are on, please come forward. Om Sai Sports Club captain इते असेल ground वर जरा फुडे आयच आहे तसच V United चा captain इते असेल जरा फुडे आयच आहे तुमचा फोटो घ्यायच आहे तुमची लाइनअप द्यायची आहे पैसे द्यायचे आहेत कारण तुमचा मॅच आता चालू होणार आहे वेळ वाया घालू नका संध्याकाळपर्यंत मॅचेस आहेत भरपूर मॅचेस आम्हाला संपवायचे आहेत तर लवकरच आम्हाला सहकार्य करा टूर्नामेंट सुरळीत पाडण्यात आम्हाला सहकार्य करा refreshments beverages we have got snacks and refreshments counter is on granny's kitchen they serve you chicken keema pav chicken chilli vada pav and pork roast and koli vada pav so please proceed and we've got Khan who's going to serve you the golas butterscotch strawberry mulberry vanilla You name it and everything is there. All the flavors available. Right now, Manori FC and FC Padurai. All right, so Manori FC winning this lovely game. Moving ahead. Can we have...